Hello everyone, back to the Character Information Pretty Care Edition. Today we will be talking about the villains turned allies, Michiru and Kiryu. Now let's begin starting with Michiru. All information comes from the Pretty Care Wiki fandom. Michiru Kiryu is a denizen of Darkfall, and is always together with her sister Karu, with whom she guards an infiltrated Fountain of Sky. In an attempt to infiltrate Pretty Care, they attend Yunagi Middle School as exchange students. She and her sister eventually end up befriending both Saki and Mai, and later assist Pretty Care to take down Darkfall. Michiru Kiryu comes from the third season of Pretty Care, Futari wa Pretty Care Splash Star. She made her debut in episode 14. Michiru is 14 years old, and her home place is Darkfall, and then the Land of Greenery after episode 42. Her relatives are her sister, Karu, and Akudaigen, her creator. Michiru's role in Pretty Care was a villain, but it became a Pretty Care equal after episode 42. Her alter ego is Care Bright throughout episode 48 and 49. Her dean is the moon, and her dean color is yellow. Her powers used to be creating Uzirinas, the monsters of the League of Splash Star. Michiru's VA is Yuriko Fujizaki. Michiru is a teenager with dark crimson eyes and dark velvet hair that is styled as neck length. She usually wears the Yunagi Middle School uniform. As a member of Darkfall, she wears a gray robe with a red jewel necklace and boots. As Cure Bright, she wears a flowing long-sleeved chartreuse yellow garment with wine red tights, red ear stubs, and white boots. During her time with Darkfall, her eyes had no light reflection. But after gaining the power of Moon, she has light reflections in her eyes, symbolizing an awakened mind and her emotional growth. At first, she seems cold-hearted, but after becoming friends with Saki and Mai, she mellows out and becomes a kinder person. Like her sister Karu, Michiru is curious about the Land of Greenery due to being sheltered from the outside world. She serves as a Darkfall spy, but is conflicted about their purpose after becoming friends with the Cures. Compared to Karu, Michiru is more intrigued about the Land of Greenery and asks questions about the way people act. Michiru and Karu have a close-knit sisterly bond. Along with her sister, she begged Akudaigen to stop so that she could change her own fate, but ended up being seemingly destroyed, imprisoned. Though fortunately they were later freed, Michiru would normally speak for the two due to Karu being either too frank or less interested in talking. Karu once admitted to Minori that the way Michiru is able to communicate amazes her. Although Michiru and her sister are initially sent to destroy Saki and Mai by getting close to them, she ends up making friends with them instead. When Goyin uses the fairy craft to resurrect old villains again, she comes back with the help of Mu, Floop, and Princess Philia and helps Saki and Mai defeat them again. She once saved Moop and Floop and seems to like them. Michiru and Karu were created by Akudaigen to stop the Fountain of Sky from being resurrected. While there, they sometimes express feelings of loneliness, taking comfort in each other. One day, they saw two fairies in trouble and saved them, though they did not give it much thought afterwards. Later on, Michiru and Karu were forced to fight their friends, Saki, Haguya, and Mai Mishino, instead of fighting because of their newly gained friendship with the two. Michiru and Karu sacrificed themselves to rescue Saki and Mai from their leader, Akudaigen. As a result of this, all memories of them in the Land of Greenery disappeared. After the Dark Fall manages to steal the Fairy Cafe and wreck all the defeated denizens, Li Shu and Kairo are revived and join forces with Saki and Mai against the Dark Fall. Two sisters decide to confront Akagaken, but they are followed by the Kirs during the last battle. The Sky Tree grants Loop Poop, Floppy, and Choppy new power in establishing Saki and Mai to become Care Balloon and Care Eaglet, while Michu and Kairo gain the powers of the moon and win respectfully to become Care Bright and Care Windy. They defeat Goyan together with the Spiral Heart / Star. In the last power, Michu gained the power of the moon and transformed into Care Bright as Saki Hagio reverted back to Care Balloon. In this form, Michu performed the Spiral Heart / Star. With Care Balloon, Care Eaglet, and her sister Kairo Kiryu, who had gained the power of wind and became Care Windy. Kairo Kiryu is a denizen of the Dark Fall and is always together with her sister Michiru, with whom she guards an infiltrated Fountain of Sky. In an attempt to infiltrate Pretty Care, they attend Yugen Junior High as exchange students. She and her sister eventually end up befriending both Saki and Mai and later assist Pretty Care in taking down Dark Fall. Kairo Kiryu is from the Futariwa Pretty Care Splash Star. She debuts in episode 14 along with her sister Michiru. She is 14 years old. Kairo's home place was Dark Fall formerly, and her new home is Land of Greenery after episode 42. Michiru Kairo is her sister, while Akane Draken is her creator. Kairo's role was a villain until episode 23. After episode 42, she became a Pretty Care equal. Her alter ego was Care Windy during episodes 48 and 49. Her theme is wind and her theme color is blue. Kairo's power was to create Uzarinas, the monsters of Splash Star. Kairo has two VAs, those being Yuga Mine and Akemi Okumura. Kairo is a teenager with indigo purple eyes and long cerulean blue hair, styled back with a prompt forehead. She usually wears the Unagi middle school uniform. As a member of Dark Fall, she wears a gray robe with a blue jewel necklace and boots. As Care Windy, she wears a flowing long-sleeved light blue garment with indigo purple tights, blue ear studs, and white boots. During her time with Dark Fall, her eyes had no light reflection, but after gaining the power of wind, she had light reflections in her eyes, symbolizing an awakened mind and an emotional growth. Like Michiru, Kairo is curious about the Land of Greenery due to being sheltered from the outside world. She initially serves as a Darkfall spy, but is conflicted about their purpose after becoming friends with the Cures. Kairo acts cold and dismissive, but is also calmer and more rational than Michiru, though she may come across as too frank to others. Kairo and Michiru share a close-knit sisterly bond. Along with her sister, she defeated Akagaken to stop so that she could change her own fate, but ended up being seemingly destroyed and imprisoned. Though fortunately, they were later freed. Kairo usually lets Michiru speak for her, and once admitted to Minori Hagiga that she is amazed by Michiru's ability to communicate with others. Although Kairo Kiryu and her sister initially sent to destroy Saki Hagiya and Mai Mishino by getting close to them, she ends up making friends with them instead. When Goryeon uses the Fairy Parfait to resurrect the old villains again, she becomes back with the help of Moop Floop and Princess Philia and helps Saki and Mai defeat them again. She once helped save Moop and Floop and seems to like them. Confused by her behavior at first, Kairo began taking a liking to Minori and became close friends. Before going into Darkfall, Karyu insisted that Saki should stay behind as Minori would be sad if something bad happened to her, only for Saki to remark that she will also be sad if the same should happen to her. Eiju and Karyu were created by Akadraken to stop the Fountain of Sky from being resurrected. While there, they sometimes express feelings of loneliness, taking comfort in each other. One day, they saw two fairies in trouble and saved them, though they did not give it much thought afterwards. Later on, Michu and Kara were forced to fight their friends, Saki Haguya and Mai Mishino. Instead of fighting because of their newly gained friendship, the two, Michu and Kaiyu, sacrificed themselves to rescue Saki and Mai from their leader, Akadraken. As a result of this, all memories of them in the Land of Greenery disappeared. After the Darkfall manages to seal the fairy Carefree and resurrect all the defeated denizens, Michu and Karo are reverted and join forces with Saki and Mai against the Darkfall. The two sisters decide to confront Akadraken, but they are followed by the Cures. During the last battle, the Sky Tree gains Loop, Poop, Floppy, and Choppy new power, enabling Saki and Mai to become Cure Bloom and Cure Regret, while Michu and Karu get the powers of the Moon and Wind respectively to become Cure Windray and Cure Windy. They defeat Garion together with Spiral Heart Splash Star. During the last battle, Karu is given the power of the Wind to become Cure Windy, as Mai Mishino reverts to Cure Egret. In this form, Karu performs Spiral Heart Splash Star with Cure Bloom, Cure Egret, and her sister Karu, Michu Karu, who requires the power of Moon and becomes Cure Bright. Michu means to complete or to mature. This verb is usually for describing the waxing Moon, briefing her as the letter wielder of the power of Moon. As for Karu, her name means scent, which repeats the scented winds. Due to her powers, their last names, Karu, means two words. The Kari part means fog and mist, while Yur means pure. Fact 1, Michu is Cure Bright when she has the powers of the Moon, making her and Karu the only minor characters to have Pretty Cure powers while not being treated as cures by the Pretty Cure All-Stars franchise. Fact 2, Michu and Karu are the first villains who've become heroic characters in Lived on Earth. Well, Kiria was the first villain who was willing to be reformed. He didn't survive through to the end of the series of Futari wa Pretty Cure, but was reborn in a new human body with no memories of his past life. Fact 3, Michu shares the same voice actress with Moop, who also has the power of the Moon. Fact 4, she is the first character to be portrayed by two voice actresses, Yuka Amai and Akemi Okumura. Kara's voice actress was Yuki Amai, who stepped down from the role when she became pregnant and was frequently bedridden due to morning sickness. She also voiced Tarkei's mother from Fresh Pretty Cures, Masori Minamino from Suit Pretty Cure, as both I and Princess Marine NG from Doki Doki Pretty Cure. Her second voice actress, Akemi Okumura, not only voices Ru, but also Hoshiina from Happiness Charge Pretty Cure. Fact 5, she shares the same name as Karyu from Fresh Pretty Cure. And now we have come to the end of the character information of Michu Karyu and Karu Karyu. I hope you enjoyed. Next time, we will be getting into the informations of the villains of Splash Star, starting with Karyan. See you next time, guys.